Three Des Moines City races could not be decided last night. The race for Des Moines mayor and two city council seats will now go to a runoff election next month. KCCI's chief political reporter Cynthia Fodor tells us what happens now.
Well, here we go all over again. Last night in Des Moines in these city races, a candidate had to receive 50% of the votes plus one to win. It will be a different story in the runoff election next month on December 3rd. Simply, whoever gets the most votes then will win. We talked to both Frank County and Jack Hatch this morning. The race was so close, County, who has been mayor for 16 years, had only 174 votes more than Hatch. Both agree they're going to have a tough assignment ahead in the next 30 days to get out and keep knocking on doors to educate voters about how each will work to make Des Moines even better.
We need to show people where we were and where we are today, and then show them with all the planning that we've done where we're headed and how we're going to get there. But it's got to be really intense because, you know, 30 days, there's a number of people that haven't engaged. And we need to engage them.
And I can tell you that in September, nobody thought it was we were going to get this close. I'm that much closer to being mayor of Des Moines. And I think that with the realization that this has been such a short, compressed campaign, that that we have a real opportunity to, I think, provide the citizens of Des Moines a new kind of looking glass. What do we want to look like 5 years from now?
Now, all the polling places in Des Moines will be open again for the runoff election December 3rd, but you don't have to wait until then. You can vote early at the Polk County Election Office from November 20th through December 2nd, Monday through Friday, except for Thanksgiving and the day after. If you want an absentee ballot mailed to you, you need to request that before November 22nd at 5 o'clock.